we have a good old train here. Looks like a January 2002. The only thing we could find is the capacitor. 40 plus 5 was bad on the compressor side, and that's the problem we have. And the fan was running, the inside fan was running, but the compressor just hummed. And then we found out that this was bad as well. The kickstart relay that was on there, this was reading, it's supposed to read 161 to 193, and it was reading like 63 max. So I had another one on the truck, which was a little bit bigger, like a 180 to 227. So I threw it on there. I threw it on there, and we have Nick. We have it running now. And I checked the gas, and seems to be fine. Another train keeps going. Didn't get much video of this one, as you can tell. Customers right here talking, which was fine by me. We're talking about the unit, what was wrong with it, what I was found. I showed him how I diagnosed it. And then we started talking about solar panels and stuff like that. So, can't record all of them, but try to make at least some kind of video of it itself. But that's what I found. I checked the capacitor first and found that it was reading like 31, 32. Changed it. Compressor hummed a little bit louder, so that told me it was getting more power. Then I said, okay, it's got a hard start relay. So I checked it, and it was reading only 60 something when it's supposed to be 161 to 193. Changed them two parts, turned it on, let it run 15, 20 minutes, checked the gas, all looks good. And I love working on some jobs like this out in the country. Get to things, see, you get to see things that you don't see in the city.